make sure my days are correct. So right now it's raining. It's very drowsy outside, and I figured everyone could use just a little bit of relaxation, a little bit of rest. And I have this shark here right now. I'm going to do some nice light crunch with the shark. There's some embedded rice and everything in the carpet. I hooked up the microphone, so I hope you can hear it very, very well. So I want this to be kind of relaxing, kind of quiet, something that can help you possibly get to sleep. I am using natural light, and like I said, it's rainy, so it is very, kind of like dim. It's not too bright, not too, dark, but I very much hope that you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you go and give it a thumbs up. Like I usually give you guys just a quick thumbs up at the end of my videos where I don't talk in them. But you see my finger, I cut it with a knife. There's about 3 band-aids on here right now. I went through about a pack of a full length of gauze after like trying to get the bleeding to stop. And if you are interested in first aid, you would already know that you're not actually supposed to change the bandage on wounds. You're supposed to let them go ahead and scab over, but you can clean them if you want to. I know like a lot of people don't know that rule, and they probably like, oh my gosh, this is gross. But anyways, I'm gonna let you guys go ahead and get to the video, so here we go. enjoyed that mild crunch with the sugar right there. Next, I will be doing like fluffy, like I don't know what they're called, but the fluffy like noises with the Dyson hose. So if you don't like those sounds, I like guarantee you don't watch this video, or go ahead and rewind it to the shark part of the sounds that you do like. So yeah, here we go. last but not least, I will be using the newer version of the Bissell Power Force Compact in order to see what's left behind. So kind of natural. But if you do not like the sound of the Bissell, it is one of my louder vacuum cleaners. If you do not like the sound of the Bissell, I highly encourage you to either not watch this video or to go ahead and rewind it to the parts that you do like. Also, don't forget, I have a whole playlist full of ASMR on vacuuming. If this one doesn't help you relax, if none of them on my channel help you relax, then I highly suggest going to watch Shannon Agarthen or Lizzie Vac. They have very, very, very amazing ASMR vacuum videos. So just go ahead and give them a like, give them a subscribe, give them a whatever that they need in order to help their channels grow, because I absolutely adore their channels. So with no more things to say, let's go ahead and hook up the Bissell. Thank you. go ahead and tell me below which one was your favorite ASMR vacuum trigger. Was it the Finder and Grid with the Quiet Shark? Was it the Fluff and the Hose with the Dyson? Or was it just like a natural lines type of vacuuming with the Bissell? But anyway, girls, just go ahead and leave a comment below as to which one was your favorite. And yeah, thanks for watching my video. See you guys next time.